What's up guys, I am Dhunesh from iGeeks blog, and today I will show you how to turn off tap to whack on your iPhone 10, XS, XS Max or XR. Well, iPhone 10 and latest iPhones don't come with home button, so Apple has included a feature called tap to whack. It lets you whack up locked iPhone with a tap anywhere on the screen, so you can quickly check notifications, take photos, use widgets, etc. on the lock screen of your iPhone. Well, if you are concerned about accidental taps that repeatedly wake your iPhone up unintentionally, then let's check out how to disable tap to wake features on your iPhone. But before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Well, if you have done that, launch Settings app on your iPhone, go to General and select Accessibility. Scroll down and here you can see tap to wake. Just toggle the switch off next to it. Now when you lock your iPhone 10 or iPhone XS, XS Max or XR and try tapping the display, nothing will happen. Well, that's it. Like this video if you find it helpful and subscribe to my YouTube channel for such all things Apple videos. Well, I'm signing off and we'll catch you later.